It's Eric from Beautiful After, and today I want to show you how to do a turban towel wrap. Just how to wrap a towel quickly around somebody's head, because I think that when you walk a guest through a salon, that they should not have wet hair. They should just be walking through dripping wet hair. But actually, this little thing looks a lot more professional. It looks a lot nicer. So it's easy to do. It takes, you know, no time at all just to wrap it up. And they feel like they're in more of a spa environment. It feels more professional. It just looks nicer. So we'll head over to the shampoo bowl and I'll show you how it's done. Okay, so after shampooing and after conditioning, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to rinse out her hair. I'm going to wring out her hair. I'm going to wring out as much as I can from her hair. Just water. Squeeze that out to get out the excess. I'm going to take my towel and I'm going to fold it into a triangle. Is it a triangle? Whatever that is. Corner to corner. Fold that corner to corner. I set that down. I have her lift her head up. Fold up the hair. Bring that closer in. Slide out the water one more time. I'm going to take this corner. Set that over. Take this corner. Set it over. Just crossing sides each time. So those are the folds. Tucking that tip under. So that's the little turban towel wrap. Okay, so that's how easy it is. It's an easy thing to wrap up. And you're going to keep water from dripping all over. You're going to keep water from dripping all over the floor, so that might prevent accidents. The guest is going to feel better about walking through the salon without just having, you know, a head full of wet hair. It's going to be more of a spa experience. It's going to feel nicer. It looks more professional. It looks like you know what you're doing more. And it's all the way a good idea. So that's a quick turban towel wrap for somebody's hair. And make sure you subscribe and follow and give thumbs up and write some comments, because I want to make more videos and I want to do what you guys want to see. Thanks.